Is it legal for a man to marry his widow's sister?
Legal or... I think it's legal.
Hey, it's legal.
No, it's legal, I think.
Legal?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
Yes. Is it legal?
Yes. After she has died, he can marry.
Legal.
Legal to I think.
Legal
to I think.
Hoga.
Yes, it's definitely.
His widow's sister.
I think it's legal, but I won't do it.
It depends upon the to both of them, actually. It depends on them, how they take their life as. If they want to do it, they can go ahead. If they are happy with it, they can go ahead. If there's nothing to be legal or illegal, because once he is a widow already, he does not have a wife, so he can get married to any woman. As far as both of them are okay with it, yeah, I know this thing used to happen in older times. When the wife used to die, the man had to marry his sister. But I guess, aaj ke time pe, if both of them are okay, if the families are okay, the time has changed. If they are okay, then it's fine.
It's legal. I don't know the legality, but I don't think it's morally right.
It's the judgmental thing that comes in, but like, legally you can do that.
Mari to behan ko le liya, that's wrong.
According to us, it is right, but is us.
To us, it's right.
It's his personal choice. Why should anybody judge?
So I'll stop you guys in between and I'll tell you that you guys gotta pay attention. Close attention to each and every single word I say, because this is a trick question and you got to pay attention to each and every single word.
Scary.
I think we did something wrong.
Yes, you did. So I said, is it legal for a man to marry his widow's sister?
His own wife? What? Yeah.
Is it legal for a man to marry his widow?
No.
His widow's sister?
Yeah.
Marry
his widow's sister. Yes.
True, doesn't matter.
Are you a banda mar gaya?
Oh, okay, fine, you got me.
Oh, fuck yeah. What? That's a trick question.
Trick question. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
kind
yeah.
of a bouncer. Are you mar gaya aadmi? He's already dead.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What? Wait.
He's dead.
The man is dead. Yeah, Oh yeah.
Do you understand now the question?
Yeah.
आपको आया समझ में?
नहीं आया.
अरे वो आदमी मर चुका है.
Oh.
Yeah, I mean.
Somewhat you got it.
Yeah, but if you've fallen in love, like if the things happened.
The guy died.
Yeah, the guy.
अब विडो तो उसकी विडो है वो
खुद मर गया.
क्वेश्चन था, इज इट लीगल फॉर अ मैन टू मैरी हिज विडोज सिस्टर? वो मैन तो है ही नहीं, वो मैन तो मर गया.
मैन विडो उसकी वाइफ
विडो तो उसके तो मर चुका है, तो क्या शादी लीगल की तो बात ही नहीं है. टाइम टू गिव सम लाइक्स. गो एंड प्रेस दैट लाइक बटन राइट नाउ. एंड इफ यू गाइस आर न्यू टू आवर चैनल एंड इफ यू लव वॉचिंग आवर वीडियोस, प्लीज सपोर्ट अस बाय सब्सक्राइबिंग टू आवर चैनल. ये जो नीचे सर्कल अपीयर कर रहा है, इसको क्लिक करो और हमें सपोर्ट करो. और ये दो वीडियोस भी प्लीज देख लेना. आई विल सी यू ऑल नेक्स्ट ट्यूजडे 4 PM विद अ ब्रांड न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ QRT. दिस इज प्रणॉय साइनिंग ऑफ. अंटिल नेक्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज टेक केयर एंड गुड बाय.